Today I am going to tell you A to Z remedies for COVID-19. Let's learn A to Z for COVID-19. How to prepare ourselves. We'll start from A. A. Avoid crowd. Yes, friends. During this period, we need to avoid crowding as much as possible. The more we avoid crowding, the more safe we are. B. Beware of fake news. Friends, around us, lots of in social medias or in Facebook or in many places, we'll see fake news circulating about COVID-19, about virus. So avoid those fake news. Beware of those fake news. Then C, clean your hands. The more you clean your hands, the more safer you are. Because the more clean your hands are, the less is the chances of COVID-19 infections. D for don't go out. Yes, friends, the more you stay indoors, the more safer you are. E, empty the streets. Most of us prefer walking on streets. Many of us go for morning walk, evening walk, or for just for fun with friends. We have to avoid this streets, the gathering on streets. Empty the streets. Then we have F, feed the pets. During this COVID-19 lockdown, we all are at home, but we need to think about those pets, those animals, pet animals who stay on the roadside, on the streets. We need to feed them. We need to feed our pets at homes also. G, gathering is bad. As I said earlier, gathering, we have to avoid gathering. The more is the gathering, the more is the chance of coronavirus infection. We have to avoid gathering. Gathering is bad. H, hand sanitization. Hand sanitization is must. Yes, friends, the hand sanitizing is required to avoid COVID-19. Then we have I, inside the house. Children, elders, all should be inside the house because they are more at the risk of COVID-19. J, join fight against corona. Friends, we need to join with our corona warriors. May not be physically, but morally, socially, and we need to encourage them. We need to join them in their fights. Join fight against corona. K, kind to the needy. We need to be kind-hearted. Yes, friends, during this period of COVID-19 lockdown, many of us are suffering. We need to help those needy people. Be kind to the needy people. L, learn new skills. During this period, we can utilize this period of lockdown to learn new skills. You may also learn new skills like cooking, dancing, singing, many things you can try. M, meditate daily. Meditation is the best way to avoid the infection for COVID-19. If we meditate daily, our immune system will be stronger, our physical health will be stronger, we will be healthy physically and mentally. So meditate daily. M, no handshakes. Say no to handshakes, friends, because this can be a good practice for future, not only for today. No to handshakes. O, offer help to others. During this lockdown period, we as a human being, we should show our humanity. We should help others. P, practice your passion. Everyone has a passion, maybe reading, dancing, singing, or cooking. Practice your passion. Q. Quarantine yourself. The best way to avoid coronavirus is quarantine. If you quarantine yourself, you are less risk to COVID-19. R. Regular exercise. Exercise regularly. Regular exercising is best in every time of your life. Whenever, whatever age you are, exercise regularly, you'll be fit and fine. S. Social distancing. Social distancing is the key to success in controlling coronavirus infection. The places, the people where they follow social distancing, they are very safe. People who are following social distancing, they are less risk to coronavirus. T. Traveling is dangerous. If you avoid traveling, you are safe enough, because most of the cases nowadays what you see is due to traveling. Migrated people who come back or go from one place to another, they are the carriers. They may not be knowing, but unknowingly they become the coronavirus carriers. So traveling is dangerous. You use masks. I am not using masks currently because I am at home, isolated in a given room. Whenever I move out, I use my masks while traveling, while going to the market. So you too need to use your masks. Use your masks, you will be safer. V. Visit your doctors. Most probably, if you want to visit, you can visit your doctors online. May not be available in your city, but if it is available, do visit and consult your doctors. W. Weaponized immune system. We need to weaponize our immune system, because there is no medicine till now for COVID-19. So our weapon is our immune system. The stronger our immune system is, the less risk is to the COVID-19. X. Extra care to elders. Yes friends, we need to give extra cares to our elders, because their immune system become weak as they grow old. So they are more risk to COVID-19. So it's better give extra care to elders. Y. Your awareness is your protection. Yes friends, we need to be aware of what's going on around. The more we are aware, the more protected we are. We need to know what's going on and around the world, in our locality, and what the government and officials are doing. So be aware, be protected. And last but not the least, Z. Zero face touching. You might have noticed throughout the video, I haven't touched my face. So you can practice this one. If it is not necessary to touch your face, avoid touching your face. So friends, this was A to Z remedies for COVID-19. Hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, Good Do Foundation.